Today is a big day for me. I'm about to go out in public for the very first time wearing my very first prosthetic arm ever. And after so long presenting myself to people with only one arm and a half, I'll finally be able to present myself to the world with two arms, and I'm so excited about this. I've been looking forward to this moment for a very long time now, but the way I'm feeling right now, it's way more intense than I could have predicted. I'm very curious to know how people will react to me and if it will shock them more or less to see me with my prosthetic arm than to see me with my regular body. But mostly I'm very curious to know how I will feel about being outside in public and just existing with an extra limb. All that I know by now is that I'm very, very excited and very glad that this day has finally come and I'm able to experience all those new, refreshing feelings and new first times. So let me show you what I'm talking about. There it goes. This is my very first prosthetic arm. It's a very cool 3D print prosthetic and I'm completely obsessed about it. I love the way it looks, I love how light it is, I love how easy it is to move it. And the person that made this prosthetic arm for me is someone very nice, very human, so this made the whole experience since the beginning of getting a new limb just amazing. I'm having a very positive experience so far, and let's try that on now. It's very easy, it's very simple. It's just to fit my arm inside in a good position. Then I close the stripes, not too tight to not hurt, but not that loose that it may slip off. That would be funny, by the way. And there it goes. Actually, first time that I tried this arm on, I thought, wait, that's way too big, because I'm used to not have anything at all on the side of my body, but look, it is exactly the same size as my other arm and hand, so it's very proportional, and I wouldn't change a thing about this prosthetic arm. I'm just in love with it. So yes, now that I'm ready, let's go for my very first adventure with two arms.
Thank you.
I'm back. So I just had the most intense day that I have for a long time. Okay, first impressions. To be honest, I really thought I'd feel kind of too self-conscious in public, you know, a bit awkward and all. But actually, I didn't felt like this at all. I felt very comfortable, I felt very normal, and I'm very surprised because it's like the first day ever I'm doing this and I'm already feeling like myself. Actually, I feel very cool. I think this is a very cool look, and whatever I pass by, like a large mirror or like, you know, a glass that reflects, I kind of, yes, that's myself, you know, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good about it. And I'm still a bit clumsy with it. Like, because I'm used to not having anything at all. And I'm not quite used to the dimensions of it. So to take things on my backpack, like to remove it, it's a bit like, how should I do that with two arms? And I'm quite scared of, you know, just punching someone by mistake with my arm and all, but I think those situations are very funny, and this shows me that I still have a long way to go till I'm like 100% physical adapted to it. I guess mentally it's already fine, it's already there, but I have a lot to train, and this is a very good thing actually, because I love learn new things and I'm loving this experience, you know. I'm loving to do little small things now on my day with this, and yes, that's refreshing, you know. That's give me so much will to start to do new things on my day. So I guess I'll be using this a lot now. I was wondering if I ever get too used to it, if I feel kind of naked if I remove and go out like with the regular arm and everything, but I don't know. It's something that I will discover with time, but so far so good. I feel good both ways, I feel comfortable both ways, and yes, that's it. Those are my first impressions. I'm very surprised in a positive way of how fast I adapted myself. So, see you guys soon, I guess.